How do you calculate dog years to human years? Since the 1950s, the popular calculation of how old a dog is in human years has been that one dog year is the equivalent of 7 human years. It's a popular myth that refuses to give up the ghost, but because dogs mature at a different rate than humans, it's not so straightforward. Age is more than just a chronological measure of years lived. It's also an expression of how our bodies have been affected by the passage of time. As a general guideline, the American Veterinary Medical Association breaks down a dog's age comparison like this. 15 human years equals the first year of a medium-sized dog's life. Year 2 for a dog equals about 9 years for a human. And after that, each human year would be approximately 5 years for a dog. Let's find out what each stage is and why.
Let's get started.
But before we start, take a moment to like and subscribe for more fun fauna facts. If your dog is 1 year old, he's roughly the equivalent in physical and mental maturity as a 15-year-old human. As we saw in our last video, large breeds tend to mature faster and live shorter lives than smaller breeds. So for the sake of this discussion, we're going to focus on medium-sized dogs. At this age, the dog may look like a full-grown adult dog, but he still has some growing to do, both physically, albeit not much, and mentally. He's still quite playful in a puppy-like manner, and he'll probably put on a bit more weight and muscle mass in the next few months. The average age a dog reaches adulthood is about 15 months. When your dog reaches 2 years old, he's roughly the equivalent of a 24-year-old human. He's reached both mental and physical maturity, but still young enough to stay out all night partying with his buddies. Oh wait, no, that's humans. About 9 years have passed for him. Plenty of time to get that college degree. After year 2, things start to slow down for your four-legged family member. Each of the following years sees him aging about the same as a human does in 5 years. Your 3-year-old buddy is approximately 29 human years. However, this is a time when larger dogs are at a distinct disadvantage to smaller dogs, especially going into years 7 to 9, depending on the breed. At this age, a Great Dane is near the end of life, where a Chihuahua or Bichon Frise has several years to go. Want more fun fauna facts? Go ahead and smash that subscribe button and hit the notification icon to not miss a single fact. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button.
Hey, this button works.
Or that other button also works. If you'd like to help us grow, consider becoming a patron on Patreon or clicking the PayPal link on animalfacts.us.
And as always, catch you next time.